The ACM IEEE Computer Society Ken Kennedy Award honors outstanding contributions to programmability or productivity in high-performance computing, together with significant community service or mentoring contributions. This award was established in memory of Ken Kennedy, the founder of Rice University's nationally ranked computer science program. The 2019 ACM IEEE Computer Society Ken Kennedy Award is presented to Dr. Geoffrey Charles Fox of Indiana University. Dr. Fox received a PhD in theoretical physics from Cambridge University, where he was senior wrangler. He is now a distinguished professor of engineering, computing, and physics at Indiana University, where he is the director of the Digital Science Center. Dr. Fox has supervised the PhD of 73 students and published around 1,300 papers, over 520 of which with at least 10 citations in physics and computing, with an H index of 78 and over 36,000 citations. He is a fellow of APS and ACM and works on the interdisciplinary interface between computing and applications. Dr. Fox's current applications work spans biology, pathology, sensor clouds, ice sheet and earthquake science, and particle physics. His architecture research involves high-performance computing enhanced with software-defined big data systems on clouds and clusters with open-source software, Twister 2. He is an expert on streaming data, robot-cloud interactions, deep learning applied to geospatial time series, and to improve performance and capabilities of large-scale computations called ML around HPC.